Reversing the video. This is very easy to do. You right click on it, on the event that you would like to reverse, and you hit reverse. And now, since my events were grouped, it reversed my audio too as well. And I can tell that they're both reversed because they have these little arrows on the left edge of the events that tell me they've been reversed. Now I'm talking backwards.
Now, Rob.